quiet. Now, guys, I'm telling you, if you want to play, you got to get in. You got to go. You can't wait on the coach to call you. Stand back and hide in the back. Get in. Get your taste of it. Learn fast, all right? We're not gonna slow it down for you.
Let's go! Run, Jacko! Run, Jacko! Run, Jacko!
Come on, good job,
go! Go ahead and finish his butt, Jacko!
Finish him off! Finish him off! Finish him off! Finish him off! Finish him! Bam!
Who's on finish?
Yeah.
got, I'm telling you, if you want to play, you got to get in. You got to go. You can't wait on the coach to call you. Stand back and hide in the back. Get in. Get you a taste of it.
It's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much. Never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof. I heard he f***ed him with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember.
Ryder, he's sick and he's spitting fire. And Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a f***ing nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within rappers. Hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it? This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Top Beer, Machine Shop.
Now, I'm telling you, if you want to play, you got to get in. Can't wait on the coach to call you. Stand back and hide in the back. Get in, get your taste of it.
Yeah. Every time you come up and get a stance, I want your feet shoulder width.
Hey, y'all run, man.
My alignment, your hands to the shoulder butt, the top of, and everybody else line up on me. Okay? We shouldn't have to say that anymore. All right. We clear?
Okay. Here we go. Line down. Line down.
Let's go.
That's what we're gonna work on, all right? So we're gonna take that short step. So I'm gonna read, so I'm gonna set, pick. He inside releases, he squeezes, I'm gonna be here inside. All right, I wanna rip down the side. Do my short 60 steps over here, wash it down, then I want to be here. Yeah. Watch to allow my next step to be inside. You got me? This is how I progress. Set. Get down. Sweep. Come down inside. Rip inside. I want to see you rip and grab grass and get downfield. Blow up the crap. All right, because this is what you got coming at you. Set. Give me a bag.
Oh, down. Fight through the hurt, fight through the pain. Without creator, there is no gain. We live our lives. And we will rise. This is our time. So let the chances of our lifetime pass us by.
Wait on the coach to call you. Stand back and hide in the back. Get in, get your taste of it.